Let's give it up for EJ!
See that? That's good wrestling right there. What the?
Party here!
Small day, big surprise, I'm not surprised. It's gonna take a bit more to take down Reyes. The big man! And I like his hair. Double teaming now between the cards. This is the type of gameplay you can see from them all night long. Everywhere they go. Always thick as thieves. And able to really set each other up. Put your elbow there, go past. Only gets a two for his troubles. Sit you in that tight choke.
Yes, yeah.
You can get this crowd behind him. Ray is able to fight back off the ropes. The King of Arizona cuts him off. Looking to get some of that energy out of there. Maybe kick out. Now another tag. Again, they're going to isolate him. Keep it on this side of the ring. It's honestly the cards game plan all the time. Isolation, cut the ring in half, and jabbing a lot. There you go. Strongly doing that. The knee across the face there. Dastardly these two are.
Nothing.
Let's caught up now. Reyes freely looks. Drops that sideline right there on Saovi. Logie can't get that pit bull, so he's gonna go get the tag. And then you can see the King of Arizona not waiting for a tag. Just runs in there. Another big slash there. That's a big, big man. Biggest man in this ring. DJ now. Chomping the big DJ Sparks. Like a wild animal, he's down along the ring. Looking to get that tag. To turn things around for him, his team trying to take the card down for sure. Evans raining down haymakers on top of EJ, desperation setting in.
Come on,
Evans! Evans sucks!
Yeah!
Evans picks up EJ, but no, EJ able to fight out of it. Catches an elbow there, switch. Oh, there's a boot from Saovi up on the shoulders. Saovi off, look at that there, rolls through. Up, big line, boom! All of that done, Saovi, the legal man. Not quick enough. The numbers always come into play in these tag team matches. Reyes able to save his buddy. Big move. Up top, there's the midsection. The crowd loves it. Oh, that's going to be a that's a pain. Right to your head, right to your temples there. Saovi might be out. Chops and punches. Pushing the King of Arizona all the way to the corner. Chris Evans able to evade. Oh! It's like he knew where he was going to be before he got there. Chris Evans, that's why he's the king. Delivers a stiff knee right to the head of the man trapped in the corner there. And now, EJ Sparks' partner might have to be the only thing that's going to save him. Able to break this up. The tables might be turning here. So I'm able to break that up. Evans escapes. EJ delivers that.